everyone. Welcome back. And guess who's here again? Janet's back.
I'm back.
Hi, Janet.
Hi, Ange. How are you?
I'm okay. And you?
Good. Good, good.
Okay. So what we're going to do today is we're going to alter some junk mail. So I asked Janet to bring from home something that she pulled that she has junk mail.
Junk mail.
So, what'd you bring?
My junk mail is, we buy platinum, silver, objects, collectibles. Yes. And I liked it because it has, these golden chains. It has coins and watch faces. I love the watch faces. Tiny little money. Yeah, different, look, there's license plates, Coca-Cola, very, collectible things, hard to resist.
Okay. And what I have is, this part of this I've taken off. This is like, this was on my door, okay, advertising, and it's all like business cards, okay, that's all perforated. Anyhow, so I'm going to alter this. And what am I going to do with it? I have some ideas. I'm not quite sure yet. But we'll see. And we're going to be using, I have lots of scraps. We're going to be using scraps. And I've also got some, that box here, fabric scraps.
Put it here.
Okay.
There we go. You got some ribbon.
So if you want to use anything there. Anyhow, so that's it. So we're going to, get started.
Hey.
So, what I'm going to do first is I'm going to just sandpaper that a little bit because it's shiny.
There you go.
Because I'm not sure if I'm going to be using glue or this is just take some of the gloss off of there. It's too shiny. So that the glue or the two-way tape will stick better. I'm going to be covering it with. Hi, Stray.
Come here. So, I don't know where I'm going with this, but I thought I'd start with a collage base. I'd just tear up some flyer paper. And,
I've got two stain papers if you want. I've got all kinds of stuff you want to use.
Okay, I'll make myself a little pile here, and I'll try fitting it all together.
Okay. Now, because this is perforated, see, it's coming apart already, so I know there's something that I want to do with this. I need some fabric. Thinking if I should. I'll do it individual, I guess. Okay, hang on a second.
Nosy Parker here. I have an idea. He's going to look nice on the bottom. Can you see him?
Okay.
Little Nosy Parker.
So, I have some fabric here that I use as a drop cloth at some point, and I've got lots of paint on it.
Oh, that's pretty.
And this is just tea-stained paint, fabric that I tea-stained. Look at that, I'm sure that turned out. Okay. Because what I'm going to do is make it, just to strengthen this, I have to take this apart.
Oh, there he is again. Right. It's duplicate. It's English and French, right? So I have all the images from English side. All
the That's cool.
So you're going by way of fabric as your base?
No, I'm going to make in between. Instead of using tape to strengthen this, right? Because it's going to be open and closed.
Right.
Like that. See, it comes apart easy. But I'm going to use this piece of fabric in between.
Oh, that's smart.
So.
Your binder skills are coming out. So I'm putting down a base of tacky glue, and then I'll probably cover it with the PVA and water, or podgy, whatever.
Somewhere, sorry.
No problem. Yeah, I don't know if where our focus will be as well. On point when you get back.
Come here, Stray. Come here, sweetie. Come on.
Oh, gosh. Look.
Look who's here. If I see him. He's not very happy.
Paws and claws.
Hey?
Paws and claws.
There you go.
Say hi, Stray.
He's gonna jump.
Go, sweetie. He's not happy. Cats aren't,
Oh, the weather, it's, what is it, -9 Celsius out there this morning?
A bit of a chill out there. Let me see.
Going on here. Dogs and grass. I don't think you're going to see it when I...
See what?
I think I'm going to put a dilute wash of some, some to darken up the colors.
Okay. Just a very narrow strip of fabric.
It tears nice.
Yeah.
It tears nice.
Yeah. I like that effect. This is a Fabri-Tac that I'm using. Am I in camera?
Yeah, I see ya. Stubborn glue.
I see it, eh?
Stubborn!
Come on, here it comes. There's a little bit down on each side.
Just a little water and keep this wet while I'm working.
the space in between. Okay. That's good. Just get the glue on the table, right? And that's about an eighth of an inch in between. So,
busy gluing away.
Okay.
We are busy gluing away.
Yeah. Just gotta cut a piece. Put some glue on the fabric. So,
okay,
you guys, we have restrictions here because of COVID. So,
starting where? When have they started? They're talking about shutting everything except essential food and hardware and pharmacy.
So we'll know more later on today when our premier comes out with added restrictions. We're not allowed to have any gatherings for Christmas, so we're on our own.
He is talking about perhaps we can meet in public spaces, like parks and parking lots. And he's discouraging meeting on driveways because it's just too easy to dodge in the house to use the washroom or whatever. Or get warm.
Yeah, but what's the point of meeting like Christmas Day? You don't do that.
Well, there's people talking about, people buy gifts for their family, right?
People what?
They have bought gifts.
Yeah.
Christmas gifts for the family, especially, grandchildren and so on. It could happen outdoors. No, he's not making any promises, but he is talking about it.
Oh, yeah. Kind of cold out to sit and open up gifts.
This is Quebec. People ski.
Yeah, right.
People hike. People do the outdoor thing, right? The Carnival is held every year in February, which is a great outdoor festival.
Yeah.
Mind you, all the bars are open.
I think what I'm going to be doing is doing it online.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
FaceTime with my grandchildren. So open.
I have no clue what we're doing. No clue. We also have the added bonus of Grampy not feeling well.
Of what?
Of my husband not feeling well.
Yeah. I know. You gotta be careful.
Yes, he's immune compromised. I'm over here looking for pain.
Anyhow, what I'm gonna be doing, like I said, Christmas morning, I'm going to do a messenger, see my grandchildren, we'll open our gifts, and what you looking for?
Oh, umber-colored something, paint, or... Yeah, paint.
You want paint, or would you like, ink?
Okay, I'm not... Well, it's, the surface is wet right now, so okay. I could use a wash of paint.
You want what?
I could use paint.
Paint? Okay. Well, the baskets are under
the... Oh, okay, good.
Yeah, so what I'm going to be doing, like, for my Christmas dinner, because it's been a long time, I've got such a craving for a turkey dinner, you know, like, the whole thing, you know, turkey.
I actually, you know, I found online a tailgate turkey dinner.
Yeah.
And I guess you do all the cooking ahead of time.
No,
but yeah, and a lot of ladies I've met are, they're cooking dinner for their family.
Yeah.
And then they're packaging it up and dropping it off.
Yeah. Anyhow, my daughter-in-law, Vicky, is going to be stopping by later on to bring me some groceries. Anyhow, I asked her to pick me up a turkey.
Oh, good.
I'm going to make myself a turkey. That way, too, I have leftovers.
Yum.
And, I'll be making, also a, what do you call it, stuffing. You know, the whole shebang, Christmas dinner.
Yay.
Yeah, and then I can also use the carcass later to make soup.
Look up all the leftover turkey recipes.
Okay,
I'm not sure.
Yeah. What's that?
I should have took you up on the ink because the paint is very opaque.
Do you want my blow dryer to dry that up?
Yeah, I could do that.
Yes.
Just show me. Oh, I see it. I'll fix it up there. I don't want to interrupt what you're...
No, it's okay.
You're wired.
Yeah.
Okay.
So it'll be me and Stray Christmas.
Nobody to fight with over the white meat.
That's it. Well, there we go. Something with some more color on it.
Okay. I still have no idea where I'm going with this. I've got is a base of a four-color printing collage and some metallic acrylic. What color is this? Deep bronze. So it's buckled up a bit and it's giving me a curl. So maybe as I go along it'll straighten out.
Sometimes when you dry it like on the back.
Oh, and give it equal
heat. It might straighten it out a bit.
Equal heat.
Yeah, but you can also like put a piece of scrap paper on the back.
Okay. How's it coming along with you?
Okay. It's just like,
you're doing your joints.
It's because it's such a narrow piece of fabric I need.
Yeah.
So.
Okay. Let's see what we got in here in the fabric. Got a two-way strip on it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's neat. Okay. Grab a piece of that.
You want to glue it down?
I'm just going to place before I glue.
Yeah, okay. No, because I was going to suggest that sometimes...
it's not good enough, eh?
Yeah, just add some from a glue stick or...
Okay.
Because, too, it depends on how old it is.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay. I know what I should have been doing. Should be doing this. That's it. Not thinking. Just to do both sides.
The only way to see what's in here, Ange.
Yeah, I know. Dump it out. That's okay.
Oh, lots of goodies.
It's funny, no matter how big your surface is, it's never big enough.
Right? Yeah, I know. You figure, yeah, you pick a size, and then you have to live with it.
We're working on it's a 5 foot or 6 foot long folding table. So the bigger the space, the more space we have, the more junk we're going to have on there.
Yeah, could be dangerous.
Okay, that's better like that. If I did it that way. Go ahead, cut that. Got a longer piece. So this is going to be like a mini flip book, I guess, or whatever you want to call it. A flippy thingy. A thingy flippy.
Things that flip are always fun because you get to discover what's hiding behind The pages. I'm cutting out some mini money.
You're cutting out some mini money?
Mini money.
I think sometimes some of those crackers take more time at shaking the Gouda.
like the old ketchup bottles.
Yeah.
Our craft supplies should be stored upside down like the new ketchup. Right?
Yeah. That depends on the lid too.
Yeah, that's right. So far they haven't provided us with upside down lids.
Yeah, what do you call it? Aline's on some of the glue.
Do they?
Yeah.
Okay. That's thinking.
Actually, what you can do is just take a cup.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I guess then use your brushes.
You see, like that.
Oh, clever.
Put your lid on, put your glue inside the cup.
Oh, yeah.
Anyhow.
There you go. Cutting around some coins. Actually, they look familiar.
Look familiar?
Yeah, in my old age. They're all right. They're collectible. I'm not.
Yeah, I went to one of those places here in the street where I live.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I went one year, I had a few things. That there's an antique dealer who sits there and looks at what you brought in and he'll assess it, whether or not it's worth anything, if it has any value.
Okay.
If it has value, he'll buy it from you.
Yeah, for half of what it's worth.
You know.
Yeah.
He's got to make a profit too, right?
Yes, that's right. That's right.
But it's interesting to see what people bring.
Oh, I love watching the Antiques Roadshow.
I like watching Canadian and American pickers.
Yeah.
That was fun when we did that.
Yeah. It was fun. And you know, remember they had a show about, they went to the old hotel in Hudson?
Yeah.
And they said it was haunted and so on?
Yeah.
Yeah, this hotel is now for sale. The owners, they ran it as a local bar.
Okay.
For many, many years. And then the son ran it and... Yeah, they're done, and it's up for sale right in the middle of these COVID times. I don't know who's interested in buying a restaurant bar in these times.
Hmm. But what we used to do, myself, Janet, and my brother, we used to go around to like garage sales.
Yeah.
And different places, and we used to pick up
collectibles,
right? Yeah. We were
yeah,
we wanted to we were like picking, right?
Hoping for discovering a Renoir at a garage sale.
Yeah. Anyhow, so
yeah, it was fun.
We used to go to like church sales, right?
Yeah.
Where's the lid?
Oh my gosh, I don't know where the lid is.
The the glue is it's right here.
Will it come out?
No, it's okay.
Don't
you can just
in.
Lay it down on the side. Glue's going to end up.
This is
cup.
Really nice. I'd love to use it, but it doesn't fit.
Okay.
That's
yeah.
nice.
Yeah. Somebody, I think somebody sent that to me in Happy Mail. I'm not sure.
Yeah, lovely.
That's just glue and water with Janet. It's usually white glue and a little bit of water.
Yeah. Still collaging.
Yeah. So, I still have a lot of stuff, eh, in bins?
I'll bet.
A lot of it's over at, like, I think he's in that. I think she's trying to sell it online, some of it.
Oh, yeah? Oh, that's good. That's good. Your sister's boyfriend is specifically interested in buying antique tools, I think, eh?
Hmm.
You know, old woodworking tools.
Yeah.
And, yeah, he sells them on eBay. They're in a good area for it because, it's rural. It's farm territory.
Yeah, that's always fun is to go into barns and that.
Yeah. There's stuff that people that, you know, have long forgotten.
Yeah. One.
Putting down my piece of mesh. I don't want it to be overly wet because it'll never dry. A little puppy hair is peeking through. I should have maybe used the tacky glue for that, eh? Oh.
Come on.
That's what I got here. Glue stick. I used a bit of glue stick before I put it down. It seems to be sticking really well. Good.
poopy. It's funny, eh, the words the crafters come up with.
Yeah. Yeah, lots of invent your own.
Have your own dictionary. Crafter's dictionary.
Yeah, get creative with words. Yeah, almost. Your preparation is taking as long as it will. No, you could go on creating that forever, I'm sure.
Oh, yeah.
Every little section gets its own dedication. Some glue stick to start with. I'm going to use some of these little...
A what?
I'm going to use some of these little metal flakes here. Little nuggets.
Oh, that's cool.
Every time I think of that word texture, it reminds me of our friend when we were doing the set design for the theater. He was bent on having texture.
Okay. Oh, thank God, this year is almost over.
Oh. Are you really hopeful that the new one will be any different?
Well, slowly, I think, with the vaccines now.
Yes. How quickly will people have access?
Yeah, but it's going to take time.
Oh, yeah.
No. Just because they got a vaccine doesn't mean, hoopla, take the mask off. No. That ain't going to work that way.
I saw a news report from India. I told you, right? A news report from India. And they actually produced the vaccine in India. And at their current rate of production,
okay,
it will be 27 years before all of India gets access to the vaccine.
Yeah, because of the population there. Incredible.
So what they're saying is they're going to have to build a new, like, a new expanded facility in order to catch up to this thing.
Holy smokes.
Yeah, yeah, crazy.
That's incredible.
Yeah, just crazy. Yeah, sounds like a lot of people.
Wow.
Gee, tempted to... Where'd I put my phone? Google the population. Hey, Google.
Mm-hmm.
What is the population of India?
Oh, my God.
The population of India. Wait.
And then there's so many people who are displaced around the world.
Oh, yeah. Give me a ballpark guess.
So I'm trying to space this out in between as best I can.
Do you want to read that?
1.353 billion. What? Are you kidding me?
That's a small country to have that many people, boy.
Oh my God. It's gone blank.
Oh, China in 2018, 1.393 billion.
Holy smokes.
Oh, there seems to be neck and neck. Well, the United States in 2018 is 327.2 million.
It'll be interesting to see after this is all over what the population is.
Oh.
How many people have died from this? Anyhow. It's okay.
I guess I should look at the scrap paper. Oh, see what we got going on here.
Scrap papers are here.
Okay, you've got little cards and tags and so on here.
Yeah, you could use some of that. Okay, the glue is more or less dry. I'm not stuck to the paper. Fabric.
Bingo cards, that's neat.
Okay.
Bingo cards.
Yeah. Just gonna do this. I don't even know if I'm on camera.
Give us a wave.
Eh?
Give us a wave with your hand. Oh, well, I see your hand. There you go.
No, I mean, even you. Are you on camera also so people can see what you're doing?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we actually didn't check after the little table nudge. All right, so I've got a base. I just don't know what to do with it.
You want to put a person on there?
It just occurred to me maybe I could put a little flap, little window or something.
Because I got Tim Holtz people with paper dolls, if you like, to look through that.
Oh, yeah? Sure.
You could put somebody
in. Sure. Come on. Oh, look. Look at what you got there.
I got all kinds of stuff in here, okay? Small pieces of that.
Do you ever?
Here. I put them in like different sizes.
Okay.
Okay.
Nice.
Oh.
Oh.
So if you want to use any of that, go ahead.
Oh, thank you. I think I will grab a piece of your binding fabric there.
Sure, go ahead.
This is which one?
Whatever you want.
Well, the one that tears so nicely, I guess. Is it?
That's all done. Just like burnishing it down the best I can.
Sticky.
Eh?
I said I'm sticky.
You what?
I'm all sticky.
You want to?
Oh. It's okay. Good.
There. Now. I'm not sure what I'm going to use that as a cover later. What I'm going to do here on the front and the back and the inside pages. Want to look through this.
Okay, good. Yeah.
There. This is just one box of scraps that I have.
Whoops. It's empty.
There you go. Just one box. That's a big shoot of boot box.
This morning when we were driving in,
yeah.
we just got on the highway, and we're rounding a corner, and this big black shadow comes beside the car, and I look, and there's a huge raven.
Oh, my God.
Flying, like, right beside the car.
Wow.
He was gorgeous.
Oh, my God.
Huh. Yeah, and he says, wow, I can't believe this. What is that? That's so big.
Yeah. I remember once, it's when I was living out in Beaconsfield with Nan.
Yeah.
I was driving into the city along Lakeshore Road. It's just a beautiful drive. Anyhow, in front of me, like, not really close to my car, but just, oh my God, just flew out. It was like an eagle or a falcon.
That happened to us.
Gorgeous, eh?
Yeah, that happened to. We were up north, and actually we were lost on some weird little road, and we were looking at some deer beside the road.
Yeah.
And you know, we were all taken up with the deer, and so then we figured we better look at the road since we hadn't stopped the car.
Uh-huh.
And we look in front of us, and some kind of a raptor, one, you know, some kind of a predator bird swooped down over the front of the windshield, over the front of the hood, and went straight ahead. It was the coolest thing.
Wow. They're incredibly beautiful.
Gorgeous, yeah. It's nice to get out of the city and you can see all kinds of stuff. Well, on the 21st of December, we've got that planetary alignment thing coming up, eh? Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
I'd love to find a place to, you know, get to darkness to see it.
Book paper.
Oh, your music paper is nice.
Color of this?
Look at all the different shades, eh?
Yeah, but you see the color? What I did was, because it was white, what I did was, this is from when I was rusting nettle in that, I threw paper in it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, just to see what would happen. And that's the color it came out.
Isn't that neat?
Yeah. I thought that was interesting.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see. What do I have? Some paper. Can I have a glue stick, please?
There you go. Yeah, look what I've got. I've got two open beside me. Oh, my God. That's me.
Well, I know. I do the same thing.
Oh, and it's my whole family, and it's, I'm sure they got it from me. Because nobody can lose the lid of a jar as quickly as me. I can open the jar, and it's gone.
Oh, my God. Okay. So there's the paper. Just collaging right now.
The funny thing about collaging is half the time I'm sticking myself to the piece. The fabric's coming loose, but I am stuck.
Yeah, that's it. You want baby wipes?
Maybe it's a good idea. Thank you.
That's all I got. This is interesting.
There we go. I'm going to give this a little shot with your blow dryer.
Sort of paper that I teased thing.
That's neat. It's like, it's not blue, but it's like those industrial, paper towel.
Yeah, that's it. I'm not sure if it's paper towel or anyhow, it doesn't matter.
Looks good. I like it.
Yeah, I know, it has a nice texture to it.
It does. These are lovely. Where did you get these?
Oh, that was from a, what do you call it? It's from a paper sack. From a, oh my God. It was
a surprise bundle?
Yeah. You know, like, and I just cut it apart. It was a,
oh, okay. Yeah, it was like a, scrapbooking paper.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Very nice. Yeah.
Yeah, paper pad. Scrapbooking pad. Yeah, you can see through this.
Gee, you see what's happening?
With what?
People haven't seen each other for so long. Nobody gets to talk. And we're losing it. We're losing the gift of gab.
Oh, well. losing the gift of gab that's been going on before the virus. Everybody with their cell phones and texting and not speaking to one another.
Oh, yeah. There's so many memes out there. Even when families were getting together, everybody would sit around looking at their phone.
Yeah.
When I was a Pathfinder leader, okay, these are Girl Guides ages 13 to 15.
Okay.
So I'm saying, we're sitting around the table, and I'm saying, okay, girls, put your phones away. No, we don't have our phones. I said, listen, you know, Sharon, you're staring into your crotch and smiling. Either you got a phone or there's something terribly wrong.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, so, because some of the stuff is see-through.
Oh, that's nice.
I'm going to have to careful.
So here, I wanted something interactive. You know, I started out with the base.
Yeah.
So I just added a hinge.
That's cool.
And I don't know. I'm going to add some kind of greeting on the inside, maybe.
Some sort of what?
Greeting.
Yeah. That's cool.
Yeah. Everything's boring when it's flat.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna have a look at your Tim Holtz people over here.
Oh, here.
Oh, you left them out, yeah? Okay, great.
I can really see through this.
Oh, these two are adorable.
Eh?
I said these two are adorable, and I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Under the arm of one of them, you could have.
Oh, there's a punch out?
Yeah.
Okay, great. Thank you. Oh, yeah.
I suppose I should have done this before, but...
Okay.
I'm only putting tessel because, like I said, some of the papers I'm going to use are see-through, so, yeah, I'm going to see the advertising underneath. Looks like it's going to need a couple of coats.
Yeah, look at that, eh? Okay.
Vicky comes over, she wears a mask, so.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, like, yeah, I'm not even seeing my kids, so.
Huh?
I'm not even seeing my kids. You know.
Where's the blow dryer?
I left it on the table.
just put it in the coated vessel.
It came in with a black pen, I think. I'm gonna look for it.
Is that one here? No. Found it? Did you find it?
Yep. Inside. Another piece of paper.
What's that?
Interesting paper to just write a little.
What, you want a piece of paper?
Oh, a little tag or something. Just to write a little something on.
Ooh,
not what I thought. I thought it was a marker. What is it? Permanent. What is marker?
That's a little hard to.
No, when I pull it. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, no, I know. They come apart. Yeah, the nib comes off. Well, you got so much space, right?
That's it. Don't forget
washi tape.
Oh, yeah, I got some in your fabric bin here. Oh, well, it's, you know.
Hey.
I got ribbon. It's sort of washi tape. I've got a little sentiment going here. Here. So together.
That's cool.
We are.
Ah.
Now I have to find the last word in the sentence. Together we are. We'll see. Together we are number 5. No. Together we are number 5. No.
Some of the washi tape. just fixing everything. Cover some of that.
Is it stuck together?
Defective.
Oh, no. Maybe if you get the first layer off, it's okay.
Maybe what?
If you get the first layer away.
Yeah.
I've turned in my brown marker.
Work on that another time. While she takes this,
so far away. Oh, look at that! Abbey Road.
Hey.
Abbey Road.
Yeah. Beatles.
Yeah. Great album. I love that album. Here comes the sun.
What?
Here Comes the Sun, my favorite Beatles tune ever.
Yeah, because Washington really doesn't, stay on that well. What I gotta do is...
You know, I never, I don't think I ever bought washi tape.
No?
No. And what, it comes as adhesive, yeah?
Well, it is.
I guess that's...
Yeah, it's sticky on one side.
Okay.
No, it's just that sometimes it just doesn't stay down. You know what I mean? Over time.
Yeah. private little key here. I will be looking for a heart.
Your what?
I said I'm cutting out a key. And when I'm done cutting out the key, I will be looking for a heart. Or I will cut out a heart.
Cutting out a heart?
I'm cutting out a key, then I will look for a heart.
Okay. What I'm using is a walnut stain distress ink.
I didn't want to ask you for your ink because I didn't know where you put it. So I just used the brown marker.
Just need what?
I just used the brown marker instead. Okay. Where'd the other one go?
Hey,
I see a lid.
I'm looking.
I know there's another glue stick here somewhere. Oh, there it is.
Okay, what I'm using is just a cross smart tacky glue. Coming out easier. Just to glue him down.
Yes, I'm all elbows.
Oh.
Okay. I've reached another plateau. okay. So I had my base card underneath. I put a flap on top which says together, and I use Angie's Tim Holtz people cutouts. So together we are number one. It may take a while for all this glue to dry. I have layers and layers of glue. I got tacky glue. I got craft glue. I got Elmer's glue. It's like the old commercial, I'm stuck on Band-Aids.
You're stuck on what? Band-Aids.
Yeah.
They suck on me.
There you go.
I'm just adding some of that color on the edges. All that same. Maybe something else.
Now I'm using your tea-stained paper towel.
That's okay.
Does it sound like a threat?
What?
Does it sound like a threat? There we go. I like it. I like it very much.
It's layered. So you glue it down.
Oh, okay. I got a glue from both sides, or separate it.
It's going to separate, and you're going to see right through it.
Oh, yeah. I don't mind that. So maybe I should try to separate it.
Can you separate it?
I'll see what happens. No, I can't.
Okay.
See what happens.
Gears.
What?
You guys are seeing more junk on the table.
I know. We make a better mess.
Yeah.
Than create. We sure are good at making a mess.
That's what happens when you got too much stuff.
I told you, it's like a candy store. So I'm putting a layer of PVA in water.
Okay.
So hopefully I don't get that separation you warned me about. Ah, yeah.
getting lost.
There's nothing on this table that isn't getting lost.
Hey?
I said everything on this table is getting lost.
Okay. Old lottery tickets. I need to remember. Put that number up there.
Just do a mini cleanup.
What?
Trying to just do a mini cleanup.
Might be a little bit too small. Let's see.
We'd be lousy on the radio.
There what?
I said we would be lousy on the radio.
Yeah, we don't talk enough.
I know.
Citadel.
That's neat.
Just to create a bit of a shadow. What can I do with the box for? Okay. Oh, it's right here.
Like a kindergarten class.
Yeah. So I use blue.
I've lost track of time.
Yeah. Yeah, it's 2012.
11:30.
Yeah.
My daughter got her new Medicare card. The baby plays with her wallet, and she lost her card in the house. So she got a new one.
I used a blue Stabilo all instead of black.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, yeah.
I don't know if you guys could really see it through all this.
Well, it gives us a ghosty effect. That's really neat.
Yeah. Give you like a shadow.
He looks like a man out of time.
With his doggy.
Yeah, he looks like a Peaky Blinders guy.
You're watching that then?
Yeah, sort of off and on. And Andy likes it. I find it a bit rough. The story's good, and the historic period and stuff is good. I like that. It's when they start poking each other's eyes out, I have a problem. Okay.
use a napkin.
I love the first page already.
Thank you.
You know Andy's story about the Valentine box?
Andy's what?
Andy's story about the Valentine box. I think he said it was grade one. They had to make Valentine cards.
Yeah.
And they put them in the box.
Yeah.
When they opened the box, they were all stuck together.
Oh my God.
This is lovely. It's satin on one side, but it's got like an embossing on the other side.
That's pretty, eh?
Yeah.
This is just tea stained, what do you call it?
Tracing
paper.
Oh, yeah. It's got a vellum, it feels like vellum, eh?
Yeah. You know, it's so easy to make, like, this into vellum.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
What do you do with that? That's a dictionary page, right?
Yeah. Or any paper, actually.
Do you use
it? Has to be like paper. It's very easy. It's just a little bit of oil, vegetable oil, you know.
Oh, yeah?
And just not a lot, because then
it'll take
a long time.
Soaked up, dry. Yeah.
And then you can see through it.
Really?
Yeah. Want me to try a little bit?
Will it stick down after, or that's the thing? Will it glue?
Yeah, with vellum, it's hard to stick down. No, but I think it'll be okay to stick down after.
Okay.
Want me to show you?
If you like. I don't want to take you away from your task at hand there.
crumbling.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's, yeah.
Just going to use a brush. Too much oil.
Oi. Oh, yeah.
You can see through it.
Yeah. Isn't that neat? Yeah, because you can see the type, even for, you know, going the opposite direction.
Yeah, I got too much oil on there.
You know what? Maybe if you put a little on the palm of your hand and maybe massage it in.
Yeah, that's okay. That's just to show you.
Okay, so when it dries out, it'll be usable.
Yeah.
Neat. Oh, I like it. Yeah.
I don't know if you can see that.
Yeah, look, you can see my hand through it.
Yeah. You see your hand behind there? Your hand.
Yeah. That is neat. I like it.
I have too much on there. I'm going to lay it on a piece of paper towel. Almost dry.
Oh, look at that, eh?
This is in the kitchen.
Yeah.
What are you looking for?
What? Thank you.
looking for some OC tape.
I don't think I've ever used so much glue on anything in my life. It's only 6 inches long, but it's gonna weigh 3 pounds.
Come on.
You're on the second section now?
Yeah.
Okay, it's paper.
Yeah.
Isn't that neat?
You also get like foil paper.
Oh, yeah. Oh, lovely. And then you don't have to use glue.
Pardon?
And then you don't have to use glue.
Well, yeah, I do.
You put glue in? Yeah.
I put glue stick.
Just to be sure, yeah. Make it permanent.
Yeah. Just run out a little piece like that.
When Vicky's out, she takes Katie with her?
No.
No?
Sometimes, it just depends.
Okay. I lost the lid for the marker. Oh boy.
You got it?
No. No.
Where is it?
I don't know. I don't know.
Uh-oh, Janet's stuck under the table.
Hi. I don't see where it went.
You got it?
No.
What the heck?
I told ya. I'm a champ at losing stuff.
Crafts her under the table.
You crafted me under the table, Ange.
I don't know where it went.
Maybe I look under the rad. Good grief. The whole world under here. How honest, I don't know where the heck it went.
Maybe it went the other way.
Maybe it went that way. And it's red.
It's red? And you can't see it?
Yeah. Wow.
You sure it went on the floor?
Yeah, of course. Wow. Beats the heck out of me. I don't know, I'll put it in a Ziploc till we're done. Okay. Where'd that cup go? There we go.
Piece of burlap or something. See if there's something in here.
Hello? Three. Wow. How you doing? Oh, I'll know. Just because then then by the time we get home, it's like dark, right? No, that's all right. I'm late. You're doing the most important thing that we could be doing. Yeah, alrighty. Okay. How come? Staff? Lack of staff? Oh. Okay. Okay, I'll see you later. Oh, that's good. That's good news. Okay, bye. Yeah.
You almost done?
No.
Oh, no.
He said they were there. I don't know. They had a problem mixing his meds this morning. I don't know. He doesn't know why.
That's going to be on video, right?
That's okay.
That's okay. Do you want to say why?
No. Deny, deny. The longer I deny, the better it'll be. It's my coping skills. That's how I do it.
Something. Either that or he's the wrong character for this.
No, you'll find his place. If it's something you choose to share with people, that's up to you. I don't choose to.
I mean, it's
my fact of life that I'm living with.
That's what?
It's one of my facts of life. I prefer to deny. I don't know. I like this onion bag stuff.
Yeah.
The only thing is gluing it down. It's like wrestling. Do you have paper clips?
Do I have what?
Paper clips.
Oh, yeah.
Two would be great.
Okay.
Two would be good, and then I'll take them off when the glue is dry.
What, you want paper clips just to hold it down?
Yeah, unless you have another suggestion. Tape, maybe. Okay, no, I don't want you to go looking for them. If you know where they are, then if you don't worry.
Yeah, no, other than our...
Oh, clothes pegs?
Eh?
Clothes pegs?
Clothes pegs are good. Or paper clips.
come off easier. Okay. Thank you.
That's welcome.
Thank you. Aren't they lovely? Look at those paper clips.
It's just so hard to choose which one.
Do you know how many characters there are in that bundle?
How many what?
How many people there are? Like how many different characters?
No.
No?
Too many.
Too fuzzy piece of Velcro.
What's that?
It's a fuzzy piece of Velcro. One, yeah. It's the fuzzy side.
Just going around and what's up. Well, let's see. Thank you.
every once in a while, I hear the cat rumble through. I hear his feet on the floor, do-do-do-do. Or maybe it's the neighbor. I thought it was a cat.
Okay. Glue stick.
There you go.
Thank you.
Of course I got both of them right in front of me, right? When you buy these, are they on a sheet or they're already?
No, they're already in the package.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, they're just, you got, hang on, where's that open package I had? There.
Oh, okay. Nice.
Yeah.
Ideology, yeah. Nice, look at that.
So he's got different, there's 107 pieces in a package.
Okay, and they're all different sizes and you separated them by size? Yeah. Okay.
He's also got them for like different occasions like Halloween.
All the different people.
Yeah,
well, more or less
same people, but like with different.
Oh,
they've got. You know, like the witch's hat and everything.
Oh, okay. Oh, they're dressed up. Maybe you'll find the lid for the marker.
decided. Just looking for a little something to add. A little something more to add to this. Not sure if this is a sticker. What do you think about stopping for lunch in a few minutes?
Sure.
You getting hungry?
Sure, you bet.
Eh?
Yeah. I'm trimming off my edges.
And it is stickers. I get the back off. Sticker pack that I ordered from AliExpress.
Okay. I ordered a sweatshirt for Andy's birthday from, I don't know. Anyways, it came from Singapore. I ordered it like 8 weeks before the birthday.
Okay.
Well, like we just got it a week ago. So, birthday's gone a month and a half ago.
That's a slow boat from China or whatever. Wherever.
Exactly. come right out of the bag. Nice. Very nice. Got a metallic in there too. Very nice.
Mm-hmm.
Fine. This one's going to take you a while.
Yeah. That's it. Too much of this to fill over here.
What color did you use on the second one?
Black.
Okay.
Well, there you go. 2 pages done on this.
A little scrap.
So I think that's it for today.
I think. It's going to take us the rest of the day to clean up the mess.
Yeah, I know. I'm going to eat something. Stop for lunch, and Vicky will be here in a little while.
Yeah.
So, going to need some floor space.
There we go. So, well, I'm not sure if it's a tag or a greeting card, but let me see. Where are we?
Okay. Yours turned out nice.
Okay, so... Together we are number one, and on the reverse is, you are my sunshine.
Nice.
It was fun. Thanks, Ange. Thanks for hosting me.
Oh, you're welcome. That's fun.
I appreciate it.
Anyhow, so.
Off we go.
That's it, guys, for today. At some point, I'm going to continue on with this thing. We're going to have to clean up a little bit, so I'll have some room to have some lunch, and that's it for today.
Thanks for the playtime.
You're welcome.
There you go.
Okay. So, we'll see you later. All I have to do now is to find, where's my mouse? Hey, mouse, squeak, squeak. Oh, here it is. Okay. Ciao, guys.
Bye. See you guys
another time. Bye. Oh, not quite bye yet. Where are you? Oh, boy. Oh. I got him. That's fine. Where is it?
Is it?
Here it is.
Okay.
Okay, guys. See y'all later. Ciao.